Go, go, go! Ladies and gentlemen, the Board of Directors, Commissioner, and staff of the Ohio High School Athletic Association welcome you to this OHSAA Sanction Contest. To honor America, remove all head covers. The officials assigned to this game will have the requirements set by the OHSAA and have been approved by both schools to provide their important role in tonight's game. The officials for tonight's game are Gerald Carricker, Joby File, and Barry Wilson. The athletes, coaches, and officials are guests at Brookside High School, and fans are asked to respect the effort each of them has put forth preparing for tonight's contest. Coaches, those administering the contest, and of course, your team and your opponent. Cheering for your team is appropriate, makes for a fun atmosphere. However, it could lead to removal from the facility. Although play may be intense, let's always remember to respect the game. Now let's meet the starters for tonight, starting first with the visiting Firelands Falcon. A 6'2 junior, 4'2, Christopher Radman.
Thank you.
James Rosario, number 24, Patrick Sheehan, number 25, Nathan Farno.
Good job.
Firelands.